life or death or God. Just a crowded desert of lost souls looking down on top of the world. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Let's get more balance of power. Guys flew in from London. Yeah. And obviously I don't have the accent. I'm the sole American of the group, so I did not come from London. We hooked up yesterday. We're here to jam for you for our first U.S. appearance ever. And thank you very much for welcoming us that way. That's great. So, what I need to tell you is, we have a new album. New album called Perfect Balance. And if you don't already have it, JB at Molten Metal right over here, the man, he's got it behind his desk. It's huge, he'll set you up. And we got shirts too, lots of shirts. So if you don't have one of those, you know what to do. Okay! We'll be right back. guys are hot! This next one's called Shelter Me.
Eyes are red.
I'd like to thank Glenn Harveston for inviting us to Prague. Power 2! Also like to thank Mike, one of Glenn's friends that showed us around town and picked the guys that were coming in from London up from the airport. Showed them the way to the hotel and found them a better hotel. So we won't name names, but the first one really did. So anyway, Thunderheads, are you ready to rock? Title track off the last album. This is 10 More Tales of Grand Illusion. We'll be right back. Thank you. Well, the only thing really sucky about shows that have lots of bands on them is each band gets a little bit of time to play. So we'd love to play for you all night, but we only got time for one more. So this first track off the last album is called Daybreaker. Yeah.